There is a plot to shoot you. Yes. There is a plot to shoot you. There are some people planning to take your life.
Yes, it's true, Papa.
Let me tell you, on Wednesday, last week, they held a meeting about you. They are looking for a way to claim your life. They are looking for a way to claim. And it is all about this marriage. It's all about this marriage. It's all about this marriage.
It's true, Papa.
I'm looking at them. Jesus. You can't follow this oil and die.
Yes, Teddy, I receive, Baba. I receive life.
I'm looking at these people.
Yes, Teddy.
Jesus. They have strategized.
Yes, Baba.
This is bullets.
Attempt, this one.
They have made an attempt in the past.
Yes, Teddy, yes.
This one I am seeing. They just want to claim the
life. Yes, Teddy. I saw you when they were busy shooting me, Teddy. An angel appeared before the screen. The car was finished, but I survived.
Okay. With physically.
Physically, when they were shooting me in the
back. They were shooting you.
Yes, Teddy.
What a mighty God we serve.
No, repeat it again. You said they were shooting you physically.
With AK-47.
With AK-47.
Yes, Teddy.
They were shooting direct to your car.
You stood on the windscreen of the car.
I stood by the windscreen. That's my angel.
Yes, Teddy.
Physically.
Yes.
And the bullet never touched you.
They didn't get me.
Why are you just watching? Are you just watching like that? He said they were shooting him with an AK-47. Physically. And he saw me by where?
On the windscreen.
On the windscreen. That's not me. That's my angel.
Yes, Teddy.
And nothing touched you. Nothing touched you.
Nothing.
There's God in champion.
Amen.
Oh, I thought you were going to celebrate the God of champion. There is a major prophetic call upon your head.
Amen.
Where God is about to take you to is great.
I receive it, Papa.
I'm going to release an angel to start following you from today.
Amen. Amen.
They are jealous of his prophecy. Two of you should not leave each other.
Amen.
God is involved in this thing.
Amen.
She wants to share something off air with you, Daddy.
No problem. There was even a time you were thinking, should I run from this marriage? You.
Amen.
You were thinking. Because of the way the battle is coming. The battle was
too much.
The battle is too much.
Amen.
But don't worry. You see, when a thing is going to be great, the devil must fight it. But my mission here is just to stop the power of death. Close their mouth.
Amen.
Do it, Papa.
And I'm going to release you into supernatural.
I receive it, Papa.
I want to see him. I want to see both of them. Bring him here.
Watch us, Queen.
Hey! Bring him here.
You can see the manifestation.
Bring him.
The man of God is releasing the angels.
Cut. Bring him. Cut. Hey! Bring him. Hey!
You can see that the man of God is not touching him. And he
bring
is
him.
Falling under the anointing of God.
Cut.
Just says
bring
Jesus
him.
God.
Bring him. Bring him.
It's a transfer code right now.
Bring him.
Supernatural.
Bring him here. Bring him. Bring him.
Oh, they're setting him.
Bring him.
To go and do exploit.
Hey. Leave him. him to stand up. Leave him, leave him, leave him. Leave him.
The Ororo has overshadowed him right now.
The Ororo is too much. This God is too much, oh, he's too much. I thank you, Jesus. Stand up. Leave him. Don't near him.
Is it finding it difficult to stand? You can't have an encounter with God and remain the same.
Huh? You say what?
It's heavy.
It's heavy.
Too much.
You are not carrying load, but it's heavy. Stand up, stand up, stand up. We.
My bones are shaking.
Your body is shaking. Did you eat before coming?
Breakfast.
You took breakfast.
Yes.
Maybe the breakfast is not heavy enough. Your wife is. The woman is laughing. See, I've seen something today. I know she will gist you at home. What is happening?
Look, something is entering from the head.
Something is entering from the head. Simeon, I didn't touch him, oh, but something is entering from the head. This is serious. God is doing some things with him. Hey, stand up. No, don't help him. You take 7 steps there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He said you should help him. What happened? You are not showing this, brother. What's wrong? Where are these camera people here?
I don't want trouble, Papa.
You don't want trouble?
I don't want trouble.
Why are you not?
I don't
are
want
you showing
trouble.
This person here? You say what?
I don't want trouble.
You don't want trouble?
I don't want his generation to transfer to me. I don't want trouble, Papa.
You don't want trouble?
I don't want trouble.
But he's carrying anointing. Would you tap from the anointing?
I don't want trouble, Papa.
But he came to your doorpost. He's only at your doorpost.
I don't want to be shoot when I'm going back to the doorpost. I don't want trouble, Papa.
My son. You are delivered now. Death is away from you. Congrats. Congrats. Congrats.